We fell asleep in one world and woke up in another. Suddenly, Disney is out of magic. Paris is no longer romantic, and New York doesn't stand up anymore. The Chinese Wall is no longer a fortress, and nowadays Mecca is empty. Hugs and kisses suddenly have become weapons, and not visiting parents and friends has become an act of love. Suddenly you realize that power, beauty and money are worthless, and they can get you the oxygen you're fighting for. Nevertheless, the world continues its life, and it is simply beautiful. It only puts humans in cages. I think it's sending us a message. You are not necessary. The air, the earth, the sea and the sky without you are just fine. So when you come back, please, remember that you are my guests, not my masters. Therefore, be in this world as if you were a stranger or a passing traveler. Be in this world just like a foreigner visiting a foreign land. Run for free!